I know because these things are self-evident. But I didn't read a journal. They're right in front of you. Mold isn't killing anyone in 2002 because it didn't kill anyone in 1802 or 1402. It's not going to make a move in 2002. If secondhand smoke was a firsthand killer, everyone who ever worked at a bar, at a restaurant, or as a hostess or stewardess in the 60s, 70s, and 80s would just be dead. Every pilot would be dead. Every partner of everybody who smoked would be dead. Everybody who died of lung cancer, you would then say, and then their husband and or wife passed away 2 years later of lung cancer as well. The one who didn't smoke. But no. It's hysterical. It's hysterical. I had this argument.
Remember, secondhand smoke was worse. Remember that argument?
Oh, that was a good one. I had one. We should dig up Max Paddock. Everyone loves me.
Correct.
Thank you.
You're on it, baby. Happy New Year.
Everyone enjoys me taking Gavin Newsom and grinding him down to his fence.
Thank you.